Good afternoon, viewers. I hope you guys can hear me. Today I'm recording with my, I'm streaming with my tablet. I don't know what's happening to my phone. My phone has a problem with the volume. I hope this one is better. Today I'm just going to prepare potato akara or potato pancake. First of all, I have to peel my potatoes, of which I'm doing now. For this recipe, I need potatoes. I need 2 eggs. I need pepper. I need onion. I need groundnut oil. Need groundnut oil and salt, spices. I've done this many times on my channel, and I believe most people haven't seen that video. I have about 2 videos of this same recipe on my channel, which I did last year, I think, and today my son requested for this, so I decided to stream. Because I know many of you haven't seen this recipe on my channel. Wash the potatoes. Don't worry guys, I'm not gonna do this video halfway. I'm gonna watch everything, okay? Yes, I'm back. I need this. This is what I'm going to use. I've just coupled it. Normally, this is how it is. And this machine is not up to 10 euros. For those of you in Germany, it's not up to 10 euros. I think I bought it at the amount of 7.99 euros. I bought it long time ago, but I know it's not up to 10 euros. Electricity is very expensive here in Germany, so this one you don't need electricity. you are living in a dual house, you don't pay electricity. But if you're living on your own, you have to pay for the electricity you're consuming. To take a bit of your time. This way. I bought this machine in I think it was in Lidl. I bought it a few years ago. Just dangly. Hello, mother. Please call me by my name whenever it's mother. Good afternoon. My name is Ebony. Just call me Ebony. My leg will never reach my door. In Europe, the meaning of madame in Europe, now people where they traffic guests. So that name, madame, is the name we is supposed to get for this Europe self. Now bad name. Traffic girls to Europe that are addressed by the name Madame. Tight. Just cut this. Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon. It's evening already here. It's after 6. You can see the sun is still shining. You see? Sun is still shining. But it's still not good for. One of the reasons I prefer to use my phone. Are very sharp, but I don't know why it's taking time. I have to press and press. It's really taking time. Kids love this recipe. I've prepared this for my son's friend. You know, here in Europe, I don't know about other countries, but in Germany here, when your kids have birthday, these are Igbo children, because of them cook jollof. Those things doesn't tickle their fancy, eh? They don't just prepare something like this. They are good to go. You save your time, you save your money. Okay. This one. I just clean that up. Maya. Don't worry, very soon I'm gonna see me for YouTube live. Just quickly do this one for more for them. Just save my time till I'm done. There's one thing about me. I can cook for 100 people, but cleaning the dishes is my major breakdown. I get very lazy doing all those things. That's why as I dey cook, I dey clean. It's better. I better pass. Let us get time. So we've done this. What I need to do now is to peel my onion. To wash your onion with water, it's very compulsory. Man, the sun is just too hot. It's too hot outside. So I won't be adding normal pepper. This is what I'm adding. Cayenne pepper. So, because I want it to be smooth inside. So what's happening? Okay. We Yoruba the respect. Oh. I'm Yoruba too. I'm half Yoruba. My mom is from Ife. But she was born and raised in Edo State. This is nutmeg. My mom is a Yoruba. That's why I respect the Benin and Yoruba culture. I respect other culture as well. My curry. Good. And this one is rosemary. I added it already. So what I'm adding now, about to add salt. Salt to taste. And I'll add my onion. I'm about to add this. Not much. I need my fry pan. Now I need my frying pan. I have to set the heat. Okay. So I place my frying pan there. I don't have enough oil. It's like I'm gonna use the one I've used to fry fishes and this is the last oil I have, and I prefer, let me see if it will be enough. Okay, it will be enough. Tomorrow is Monday. Okay, and this is sunflower oil. And now I need eggs. I'm using 2 eggs. It's a medium sized eggs, it's not that big. Okay. No trick, as you can see. The next thing I will add now is my flour. I'm going to add my flour. You have to mix it properly, or else some part of this akara will be salty and Maggie go down one side, salt go down one side, salt no go down one side. Make sure you mix it very well. Thank you very much. Bami Dele Kayode. Thank you. Okay. Now it's about time I add my flour, and this is the brand I'm using. It's not compulsory, you must buy this brand. There are so many other brands out there. And the amount of this is the amount of flour I added. Hope you guys can see. About 150 gram. Although I didn't weigh it, it's long I've been baking, so I know gram. Man, looking at it, I guess. Can guess how many gram. And I bake cake as well, meat pie, buns. I'm very good when it comes to baking, but I'm not a professional caterer. It's just something I enjoy doing. Now I'm using a bigger spoon. You have to mix it thoroughly. Now I've mixed everything. Okay. This time I tidy up this place a bit. It's kind of dusty here because of the flour. Okay, I've done that. This is it. So let's begin to fry. You see? Don't worry, I'll show you guys. And this is it. This is one of the reasons why I'm using my tablet, so you guys can see it properly. The sizes depends on how you want it. If you want it bigger, you can fry it in bigger sizes. If you want it smaller, as well fry it in smaller sizes. I would like to hear from you guys if you've tried this recipe, and let me know if it works out fine. And it smells very good because I have my rosemary in there, I have my nutmeg, my curry. See? And the flour I added and the eggs, it's enable it to stick together. In case you're wondering why I added those two, it enables it stick together. Can see it looks more or less like akara. This is one of my son's favorite recipe. It's kind of continental. Cooking is one thing I enjoy doing. I love cooking. And most times I add my garlic. My garlic is very healthy. But this one, I didn't add garlic to this one. And you can as well add spinach if you have. As well have spinach to it. As you can see, it's frying. and the beauty comes out slow and steadily. And the aroma is so freaking good. A trial will convince you with this recipe. It's very nice. Very, very nice. I have to press it. You fry it on a medium heat. Don't allow it to be too hot. In order to get inside and cook very well. If you have a child, you are parenting, you have kids, I think this is one of the most easiest meal. But sometimes one gets tired of this rice, eba, pounded yam. You get tired of eating rice. Then you go for something else. And it doesn't cost that much. It's very, very economical. You can as well use yam. Same step. You can use yam, you can use sweet potato is not that good for this recipe. I've tried it. Because sweet potato itself, it's kind of sugary. So it's not that good for this recipe. As you can see, it's almost ready. This is not the kind of food you leave on the fire and you go watch TV. Before you come back, it gets burned. You have to stay around. Jesus, every day, what's your problem? Okay. So now we go for the next session. And this one, I'm just gonna make it a bit smaller. Create space so it won't be difficult for you to change. You need to create space for it. So I'm just gonna serve it now for my son. I don't know what is having it with me. Normally, I don't have it with anything. I just eat it like that. You know these children. Chat. Essence fetish. He might want to have it with ketchup. I don't know. Let's see what he's going to have it with. What are you having it with? Remoulade? Okay, then you do that yourself. Okay, said he's having it with remoulade. Remoulade is like mayonnaise. That's what he's having it with. And this is it. This is what it looks like. Okay, guys. We've come to the end of this cooking show. I'll see you guys some other time. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. One love. God bless. Bye.